Here's Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky.
Donetsk region. Today, the Russian army struck Korakhov, a very fierce, calculated strike aimed especially at peaceful people, ordinary people, at a market, a grain elevator, a petrol station, a bus station, and a residential building. Presently, the list of dead stands at 10, with many injured. 10 людей, багато поранених.